All dogs need grooming, regardless of size, shape, and coat type. You should groom your Pom at least 3 times a week, preferably more frequently than this. When he is shedding, more frequent grooming is essential to prevent the loose hair from matting. If you neglect your dog's grooming regimen, your Pom's coat may get matted, the fur may become brittle, and the skin could dry out. In today's video, you will learn how to take care of your Pomeranian. Before we go on, don't forget to like and share if you enjoy our content. Please hit the subscribe button to get notified when we post more pet-related content. Liking and sharing our content helps massively with the growth of our channel, so it's very much appreciated. 1. Clean ears and cut nails. To start the process of grooming, you are required to clean your dog's ears. Naturally upright ears are known to be a prominent feature of a Pomeranian. You can use any good quality cotton swab dipped in a non-alcoholic cleaner to gently clean the inside area of the ears. Never put cotton buds deep down into the ear canal, as it can cause serious damage if your dog happens to move a lot during the cleaning process. Up next, you need to trim his nails. You can buy a clipper that is specially made to cut the dog's nails. Carefully do the nail trimming by lifting the paws. It is best that you leave a 4 to 5 millimeters length of nails, so that you can protect the quicks. 2. Bathe your Pomeranian. Bathing is another vital step in grooming. You are not required to bathe your dog every other day. You should invest in a dog-specific shampoo to clean your pooch. Don't buy a shampoo that is made of chemical ingredients and has intense artificial colors or fragrances. Look for a quality shampoo that is best suited for sensitive skin. Shampoo that has ingredients like aloe vera and vitamin E is a good source of moisturizer. Remember not to bathe your dog with human shampoo. Rinse out the shampoo properly, and then use a leave-in conditioner to ensure good health of your Pom's coat. You should bathe your dog in a bathtub or larger kitchen sink. Don't use excessively cold or warm water. Moderate water temperature is suitable for routine days cleaning. Avoid getting water in his ears and eyes. Rinse the Pom thoroughly with a dry cloth or towel. You can also use a blow dryer to completely dry your pooch. Most importantly, apply flea and tick preventative products once in a month to keep your dog beautiful and healthy. 3. Brush and comb coat frequently. Pomeranians have a double coat, longer top coat and a shorter undercoat. Since they are very furry, they do shed a lot. Pomeranians require proper grooming as they are heavy shedders. If you desire to get control over your dog's hair shedding, then you must do 1 or 2 good weekly brushings. Brushing or combing is required to prevent their coat from getting tangled. Get a quality metal comb or curved bristle brush to groom them twice a week. You should begin by dividing the hair into 2 sections and then brushing towards downward. Make sure that you comb, brush down to his skin to distribute natural oils evenly and keep his coat healthy. It is advised that you don't brush the coat when it is extremely dry, as it can cause split ends. Pick a grooming style to make your Pom look more beautiful and clean. Shave your dog's top coat when it becomes too matted or tangled. Occasionally trim excess fur around the ears, eyes, paws, and sanitary areas. The number of euthanized animals could be reduced dramatically if more people adopted pets instead of buying them. When you adopt, you save a loving animal by making them part of your family and open up shelter space for another animal who might desperately need it, and get a new best friend out of the deal. Seriously, what could be better than that?